Now elsewhere, Machakos County Deputy Governor Francis Mwangangi has called on the national government to deploy the necessary resources to ensure the safety of learners amidst the ongoing floods. Speaking in Watunglu on the burial of two relatives who died after a pit latrine caved in, Mwangangi indicated that it will be necessary to have rescue teams on standby around schools in order to avert instances of loss of life in case of emergencies. The Deputy Governor also pointed out the poor state of the old Donyo Sabuk Road, which was destroyed after floodwaters destroyed parts of the Athi Bridge. Mwangangi has called for the setting up of a patrol unit or units to assist school-going children to cross stretches of the road that was destroyed.
Such that no single child is going to be affected as schools open. Number two, Mheshimiwa amezungumzia, najua from Tala kunaenda Donyo Sabuk, then kunaingia Manana ya Thika. We cannot use that road. As I stand here, hao watu wanaangaika sana, na watoto wengi hata walikuwa wanatoka pande hii kwenda pande ile ingine, na wengine pande hii ingine kuja pande hii. So they need to do a very quick emergency, do that transportation routes irudi mahali ilikuwa kwa neno lako.